anybody see my lecture? Close my eyes, take a bite, grab a ride, laugh out loud, there it is, up on the roof. I've been there, I survived, so just take my advice. Hang in there, baby, things are crazy, but I know your future's bright. Hang in there, baby, there's no maybe, everything turns out alright. Sure, life is up and down, but trust me, it comes back around. You're gonna love who you turn out to be. Hang in there, baby.
To this week's episode of CTV.
Last week was Wellness Week. Let's go check out the recap.
This week on CTV, we looked at Wellness Week.
Let's check it out.
I'm here with
Ella.
And what was happening on Tuesday during Wellness Week?
Tuesday was nutritional wellness. So during lunch, Sanford donated us a bunch of yogurt parfaits and then like healthy cookies so that people could have nutritional snacks. And then during Flex, we did like a trivia game and people won functional nutrition gift cards.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Anna.
And what did you guys do on Wednesday for Wellness Week?
We gave out You Matter cookies at lunch, and for Flex, there was a video about mental health awareness and a coloring activity.
Okay, thank you.
On Wednesday, we colored some motivational papers for Wellness Week. Congratulations to whoever got the prize. On Friday during Wellness Week, you got to choose between lightning, walk-a-thon, yoga, or just dance.
Thank you to Student Council for having our very first Wellness Week.
Back to the nest.
Everyone had a great Wellness Week. Now let's go see how the Play It Forward tournament went.
This week on CTV, Adeline and I looked at the Play It Forward volleyball tournament. Let's check it out.
On Friday, we had our annual Play It Forward volleyball tournament, which benefits the Game Plan for Hope charity. There were 12 teams that signed up. The winning freshman team was the Fratty Patties. The winning sophomore team was the Glamour Cheetahs. The winning junior team was Punch Perfect. And the winning senior team was the Jersey Shore. In the semifinals, Jersey Shore took down the freshmen and the juniors took down the sophomores. In the finals, Jersey Shore took down the juniors in a close match. Thank you to everyone who participated and the Student Council for putting on this fun event.
Who am I here with today?
Kylie.
Augusta.
And Kylie, what was your guys' strategy to win?
We pushed the ball and we also tried to serve really aggressively.
And Augusta, how does it feel to win?
Pretty good. Jersey Shore times two.
Congrats to Team Jersey Shore on the dub. Back to the nest.
Congrats to the Play It Forward champions.
Now let's go hear some jokes.
This week on CTV, we're checking out bad jokes. Who am I here with?
Will.
And Will, why don't we talk to dinosaurs anymore?
I don't know, why not?
Because they're dead.
Who am I here with?
Zane Walgrave.
Caleb Hemme.
Why don't cats tell lots of stories?
Why not?
They only have one tail.
I'm here with
Kirk.
And Kirk, why is it so hard to drive in a screw?
I'm not sure why.
Because it doesn't because it doesn't have a steering wheel.
That's
who am I here with today?
Mr. Johnson.
And Mr. Johnson? What do you call a fly with no wings?
A ant.
No, a walk.
Who am I here with?
Dawson.
And Dawson, what did the duck say to the waiter when he brought him his check?
I don't know.
Just put it on my bill.
Why are elevator jokes so good? Because they work on so many levels.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
The end of our segment.
Crack me up. Now let's go crack down on some hallway roamers.
This week on CTV,
we checked out some hall roamers.
Let's check it out.
I'm here with
Ben.
And what is your reason for hall roaming today?
I got a drink.
Oh, what class are you supposed to be in?
English.
Okay. I'm here with
Aubrey.
What is your reason for hall roaming today?
I'm going back to class from getting an ice pack.
Oh, that's good. What happened?
My knee.
Oh, okay. I'm here with
Hannah Kempema.
And what is your reason for all romaine today?
Oh, I just came back from a choir lesson.
Seems reasonable. I'm here with
Nolan Shelton.
And what's your reason for hall walking today?
Going to the bathroom.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm here with
James DeBates.
What's your reason for hall roaming today?
Hall roaming? I gotta use the bathroom.
What class are you in?
Art.
Okay, get back to class.
Get back to class.
Back to the nest.
How about cracking down on them hallway roamers?
Now on to sports.
Welcome back to sports. Let's check it out.
Last Tuesday, the girls' hockey team played Albert Lee at home and lost 1-4. On Friday, they played Delano and lost 2-3. On Saturday, they lost against Minnesota River 2-3. This week, the hockey team plays New Ulm on Tuesday and Mound West Tonka on Saturday, both games at home.
I'm here with Maria
and
Kylie.
And how do you think your basketball season is going to go?
I'm really excited and I'm looking forward to playing with new people.
And what are some strengths?
We have a lot of girls out and we have a lot of girls that like to work hard, so that's always good.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Jackson Lice.
And how do you think your season will go?
I think we should have a pretty decent season. I just hope we can make it to playoffs and push back and get to the X.
And what are some of your team strengths?
I think we'll have a lot of like team chemistry and we have some kids that can make plays on the ice.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Amira.
And how do you think your gymnastics season is going to go?
I feel like we're going to do pretty good. We have a lot of returners this year.
And what are your strengths?
Our strengths are that we didn't lose as much people as we thought we were going to.
Thank you.
Back to the nest.
Hockey, and good luck to the upcoming winter sports.
Have you guys ever bought anything off TikTok Shop? Let's go find out.
This week we're checking out what people have ordered off TikTok Shop. Let's check it out.
I'm here with
James Hoffenkamp.
And what's your most recent order off of TikTok Shop?
A dirt bike t-shirt.
Nice. I'm here with
Missy Fick.
And what's your most recent purchase off of TikTok Shop?
Swimsuit, vitamins, and a Christmas sweater.
Nice. I'm here with
JC Chapey.
And what's your most recent order off of TikTok Shop?
A sweatshirt.
Nice. I'm here with
Julie Winia.
And then what's your most recent TikTok Shop purchase?
Carhartt quarter zip sweatshirt.
I'm here with
Maddie.
And what's your most recent purchase off of TikTok Shop?
It was actually this R necklace.
Nice. I'm here with
Audrey DeBates.
And what is your most recent purchase off of TikTok Shop?
My Trisha Paytas t-shirt.
I'm here with
Mallory.
And what's your most recent purchase off of TikTok Shop?
Air fresheners for my sister's car.
I'm here with
Kylie.
And what is your most recent TikTok Shop order?
I bought like the car air fresheners that you like tip over.
Nice.
Yes.
Some pretty cool orders. Back to the nest.
Purchases. Let's go check on the AP Physics.
This week we'll be talking about AP Physics.
Let's check it out.
I'm here with Mr. Hoffman, the AP Physics teacher. And Mr. Hoffman, could you give us a brief overview of AP Physics?
Well, AP Physics is understanding the way forces work and counteract each other in the physical space of the world. And you start by learning how motion works, and then eventually you learn how forces cancel each other out, like on an elevator and various things, to get your just concept on how things work. And they apply everything from space to cars to bullets, lots of things.
All right, and then what are you guys learning about right now?
Right now the class has started on forces. and counteracting of those forces. We just started that unit after learning about 3D motion previously.
All right, and then can you tell us a little bit about what the AP Physics test looks like?
The AP Physics 1 test is an algebra-based test that will get you credit in a vast majority of colleges in the United States if you do well. It's rated from 1 to 5, 5 being the best score, and you want to hope to get a 3 or more.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Keaton Hart.
And why did you decide to join AP Physics?
Ms. Cook put me in AP Physics because all the foods classes were full.
That's great. So what have you learned about AP Physics?
I've learned how to calculate forces, drag, thrust, normal weight, and yeah.
Dang, that's crazy.
Dang, the forces are strong with this class. Back to the nest.
Class looks too smart for me. Let's go check out some riddles.
This week on CTV, we're asking people riddles. Let's check it out. Who am I here with?
Jared.
And Jared, we have a riddle. You think you can solve it?
Probably.
David's parents have 3 sons, Snap, Crackle, and what's the name of the 3rd son?
Pop.
No, it's David. David's parents. Who am I here with?
Will.
And Will. What month of the year has 28 days?
That would be February.
Incorrect. It's all of them.
Hi, I'm here with
Nolan Shelton.
And what goes up but never comes down?
I don't know.
Your age.
Hi, I'm here with
Lucas.
And Lucas, there's a 1-story house in which everything is yellow. Yellow walls, yellow doors, yellow furniture. What color are the stairs?
Blue.
There aren't any. It's a 1-story house.
Okay.
Back to the nest.
For some riddling riddles. Now on a senior spotlight.
I'm here with
Andrew.
And Andrew, what was your favorite thing about high school this year?
Probably, seeing my friends every day and just being able to do something I want to do.
What are your plans after high school?
Going to college, NCC in Sheldon, Iowa.
What are you going for?
Heavy equipment operations.
How many years is that?
It's either 1 year or 2 year, but I can either do both.
All right. What is one thing you miss most about high school?
Probably nothing.
All right. Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with
Cameron.
And what has been your favorite high school memory so far?
I'd have to say my entire marching band season this year.
Care to tell us why?
Most memorable, best year I've had in the 4 years I've been in it.
What are your future plans after graduation?
Go to college either here in Minnesota West or up near Fargo, dentistry.
Are you planning on skipping a year or are you going straight to college?
Straight to college.
And what is one thing about yourself most people won't know about?
I own 7 reptiles.
That's a lot of lizards.
That's all for this week. See you next week.